Hi. Hi, guys. I'm back. Vivek here. And welcome back to 101 Ways to Kill People and Not Get Caught because you're a little child and nobody wants to suspect a little child. So, let's look at our notebook. Janitor Ivor. He's always drunk. Probably will not notice if I change his plans a bit. Okay. So how do I change his plans? Is this his plans? Yes, it is. Yes, the to-do list. Let's take the pencil and change it. Quick. Okay. Let's hide the pencil and run away. Wait. I think I need something. It says fix the piano. Okay, let's go. Okay. Ah, oh, hi, Mom. Hi. Yes, go away, please. Yes, please go away. Okay, let's go. Fix the piano. Quick, quick, before someone comes and sees you. Ah, he hid the spanner. Run. Now, let's just wait for the janitor. Hello, janitor. Hello. You've ruined my entire lighting system. You deserve to die. Hi, Mom. Hi. Nothing's going on. Oh, there he is. The drunk janitor. The guy who can't even fix anything properly. Stupid asshole. Mom, are you leaving? I need you to leave, Mom. I need you to go away. Very good. Go away, Mom. Go. Go. Thank you. Okay.
Always loose.
Oh, yes. The pedals are always loose. Okay. Let's see. Now I can use my new ability. Nobody's watching. Okay, very good. Ability telekinesis. Ah ha ha ha! Ah ha ha ha! Oh, this is gonna be good. What's gonna happen? Ah! Oh my god, that's not good. Oh! Oh! Oh my god, oh! Oh, that is sick. That is so sick. I did not enjoy that, trust me. Even though I grow stronger with every death.
I hate to tell you this, Mr. Wagner, but it seems your handyman was drunk as a skunk. He was an accident waiting to happen.
I was going to fire him after the other incidents, but I just didn't have the heart. It's hard enough to keep the staff here with recent events.
You can't blame yourself. This might be the worst case of professional neglect I've ever come across. While this might explain the gas leak, it still doesn't explain the death in the walk-in cooler. The autopsy on the maid was inconclusive, but we're still working on the theory she had a poor heart or circulation problems and fainted.
That works. Nobody suspects it's me. September 11, 1972. Cutting edge. Cutting edge.
Alright.
Wake up in my pajamas and voila. I am now in my suit. Do you like my suit? I bet Barney Stinson is my friend. Anyway, look at my room. It's so neat. You know why? Cause I cleaned it. Did you clean your room? No, you did not. Okay. I don't like this game sometimes because it's really dark. And hi, Mom. Hi.
If you want that bicycle for Christmas, you need to start doing chores around the house. Take the garbage out, for instance.
No, I'm not gonna do it. Actually, I will, but not today. It's really dark and not really conducive for that. Okay, I'm supposed to go where? Oh, it's just here. Alright, let's go. Hi. 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 Hello. It's a butcher. Hi, butcher. Hi. Hello,
Lucius.
Hello.
You know you shouldn't be here.
I'm not supposed to be here. Okay. What does it say? I should try to mess with him. Okay. Hello.
So, now that you're here, you can carry those boxes to the freezer. They're not too heavy.
Okay, fine. Let's go carry the stupid thing. To the freezer, meaning the one that I locked the old woman. Okay. Ah, this game is so bad in coding. I can't see the door. Where is the door? Can you see it? I don't see it. Oh my god. There it is. Alright. Pick the box up. Go towards the door. Come on. Coding kinda sucks. You get stuck indoors. It's really annoying. But oh well. Where's the dead body of the old woman? Never mind. Ready. There we go. Some more, please. Let's go. Hi. Hi. Where do I go? Oh, so dark. The other way. Okay. Another box. Another box. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, come on. I'm too fat. Can't walk through doors properly. Come on, let's go. Lucius, you can do it. There are two more boxes to go. Two more. Don't hit me. Okay, one more. Two down. Get me out of the. Look, I can't even walk through the door. It's really bad game design right here. Hello, coding. I don't know why the music is so strange. I'm not even doing anything bad, I'm just doing my chores. Hello? So I have to touch the floor? There we go. I'm a good boy. Yes. I have been a very good boy. There is a present for me in my room. I know, right? I'm a good boy. Toby is a good boy. I mean, Lucius is a good boy. Come on, one last box, let's go. I don't know why the music is so irritating. Hello? Okay, open the door. So annoying. I'm done. Chore completed, very good. Good. I can't take out the trash because it's so dark. I'll take it out next time, when it's not so dark.
Okay. Hi, Lucius. I need to keep working here.
Okay. What else can I do? Is that a lamp? That is a lamp. Yay. Shh. Don't tell anyone. But I'm going to... destroy the lamp. Yes.
What the hell? Why'd that damn lamp explode? How can I use a saw now if I can't see nothing?
I have a lamp here. Okay. He climbed on top of us, so this is my chance. He's on top of there. And what am I supposed to do? He's fixing the lamp. Ah, oh, I see it. Oh my god, I feel so evil. Yes. Use the force, Lucius. Use it. Oh, it switched on. Oh, the saw. This is not good. Oh my god. No. Oh. This is. Oh. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my. Oh. 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 Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god. That did not just happen. Oh.
This situation is ridiculous, Mr. Wagner. And I'm holding off the Bureau from launching an inquiry. I'm posting a deputy at the house. It's more for your own protection.
I wish I could explain these as more than accidents, but I can't think of a motive. I can't imagine how anyone could have gotten away with this.
We'll get to the bottom of it. Just consider this house on lockdown until something comes up. It wasn't a pretty sight. Head sawn in half and blood everywhere. These freak accidents were keeping me up at night. 4 deaths in 4 months, all apparent accidents. But I had my doubts. I still had no clear suspects, no motives, no way to even start an investigation. At this point, I was only sure about one thing. It was not going to end here. I was right about that. Another month went by when we got the call to go back to the house. But this time it was different. This time it was murder.
All right. What's going on now? October 15, 1972. Eat healthy. Yeah, I eat my vegetables every day. You know, either in the afternoon or at night. Not all the time, though. Notebook. Looks so much better. One more pig has been. Okay. Oh, look. Look what I have here. What is this? Rolling stones like me. They die if they taste me. Oh. Rat poison. Obviously. Rat poison. Alright, anyway, I gotta end it here, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.